Lisa D wants to know why you think Tracy, Josh Altman, and Josh Flagg can never seem to get along.
I think that's just a power struggle of boys with big, you know what, that have to figure out how to get along and,
right.
and what.
Do they have big dicks?
I was thinking Sandy.
Let's go to Eric from Long Island for Tracy. What's your question, Eric?
Hi, Tracy. I was wondering, is there any sexual tension between you and the hot model on your team?
Oh, Rob, bless his heart. No. No.
That's why Tracy's so successful, by the way. She keeps it professional.
I can't be sleeping with people on the phone.
Okay, here's the deal.